myself. In the end, I'm going to need this time to figure out actually, you know, where I can change in myself and also learning to work in this relationship to make it better. But Darcy asked me to come back to Connecticut, and I have mixed emotions right now, because I really love her and miss her, but also I'm scared because I don't know how she feels about our relationship right now.